This is Coach Chris Warnke from Movement Lab Ohio. When crossing pipes, I like to put my hands close together so I don't have one slide from the other. Pull up, pinch my feet closely together, reach across, transfer my feet, and then come with the hands.